I had about 20 crows outside my house recently cawing nonstop for about 2 days straight. Driving me crazy. They're just like, finally, we called animal control. We were like, hey, what the hell's wrong with these birds? They said, it's baby crow season. They're cawing at the baby crows until they fly, and that can last up to 5 days. What? That's the crow flight training program? Just fly, 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 fly. And it works. 5 days, they were gone.